are you doing today?
Well, just to let you know a little bit about us, we are a non-commissioned team, so any of us will be glad to help you today. We have been tested and trained on all these appliances here, so hopefully we can answer any of your questions. We have been empowered to lower any price, so don't let the prices of these, you know, front-load washers scare you. And so, let's start. This is what I have to say every day at work, okay? It doesn't matter who comes in, it doesn't matter if they're telling me to go to hell, this is what I have to say every day. I've been saying this every day for the past year, so this is making me credible about what I'm going to talk to you today, and that's front-load washing. I chose front-load washers because everybody washes their clothes at some point in their life, and I think that these are fabulous new technology. So, I will talk to you today about how front-loaders give more capacity, efficiency, and luxury. First, we'll start with capacity. A traditional top loader is what you're probably used to at home. It'll hold 3.2 cubic feet worth of clothes, but it has an agitator. An agitator is that thing in the middle that shakes back and forth. It's what makes the clothes shimmy. This can ultimately agitate your clothes. It ruins your clothes. It's really bad for your clothes. The idea is for the clothes at the top to go to the bottom and then come back up to the top so that you get full water going through all of your clothes. This doesn't always work, and especially if you're like me and you try to fit all your clothes into one load. With the front loader, you have 3.7 cubic capacity clothes washing and no agitator. So your clothes rotate like this. This is going so fast, it's 1100 RPMs, that by the time you take your clothes out of the washer, then there's really no need to dry. They're damp, and it takes about less time to dry. How many of you have been waiting for your dryer to finish while your clothes in the washer are just sitting there getting smelly and stale? And I got this information from a Whirlpool appliance catalog. Next, I'll talk about efficiency. With the front loader, you use 227 kilowatts per year. This is taken from an energy guide, which you'll find in any retailer who has these posted on their washers and dryers. This is how they sell them, so it will be posted. This basically means that you pay $18 a year if you have electric on this washer. And with the top loader, you spend about $49 a year. You save $31 just by purchasing a front load washer. This is done because with a front loader, you use from 13 to 25 gallons of water. With a top loader, you'll use up to 44 gallons of water. That's a lot of water that you're using, that we're wasting, and it's costing you a lot of money a year. Next, I'll talk about luxury. There's so many different types of front loaders these days. Some that contain a sandy wash cycle, which washes your clothes at 160 degrees temperature. That's the killing point for bacteria. I got that from lgappliances.com. And then you have something like the Samsung front loader, which carries silver care. Basically what that is it's colloidal silver. Colloidal silver uses two ionic plates where ions pass through and create silver. Have you ever heard of that expression, born with a silver spoon in his mouth? Mm-hmm. Well, that's because back in the old days, on the baby's tongue, they'd place a silver spoon. Silver kills bacteria. That'd be how they brushed their infant's teeth without having to brush their teeth. They put a silver spoon in their mouth, and that's where they get that from. Or you have the steam wash cycle on new LG washers. You can skip the trip of going to the dry cleaners by washing with steam now. The only thing that the washer won't do for you is press your clothes. So, and they come in a variety of colors, blue, black, silver, everything. So I encourage everybody to start looking at front loaders. They can save you money. They can wash a lot more. You can now be like me and put all your clothes into one load and have them wash. That's 22 pairs of jeans, 22 towels, 16 pair of jeans, and one king size comforter you can fit in your washer now. So everybody washes. So next time y'all are out making that first appliance purchase, come and see me at Best Buy. And if I'm still there, hopefully I'm not. But if I am, I'll be glad to help you.